when pioneers first came to these lands, do you think they had iPhones? Do you think they had avocado toast? Do you think they had heated blankets to keep their toes warm at night? No. The one thing they had was men. Almost no women at first. Just beefy, husky, hairy men. So you might call it gay, but I call it a blast from the past. And I'm certainly getting blasted tonight.
Going deeper with Richard Ryder. Follow for more.